That hurt. Burrito. Burrito. What is up, burrito? I hope you are doing good. I love that. Oh. Wait. I should probably unmute that. There we go. You're just murdering zombies. How did that go? Did you have fun? Was it fun? VR. Huh. So, before anybody gets surprised, I did do a thing off stream, which is why my stuff looks like this. But I used a glitch that I absolutely love to use, and it just makes it the game a little bit more fun for me. It's called the Broken Dagger glitch, and I love it. It makes everything so much fun because it's a little bit difficult to do because you got to have precise timing. So, if you look at my dagger now, yeah, that's dagger now, and then you see it now. Okay, you see now, and you see now. Okay, and then you see now. And you see now. Yeah. It is overkill. But it's so freaking fun. I love using it. Because it's one of those, because of how much of a pain in the butt it is to do, I don't like to do it often. So I will literally only do it a handful of times. But did I? Yeah, I've got it on that. I've got on the steel slingshot right now. This is the only one I've got in a weapon. So It's definitely it's gonna make the game a little bit, well, not even a little bit. It's gonna make the game a lot more fun for me. So I'm just really kind of excited about that. I need to check my Giorama. Yeah, I know. It's like the way that I do it and the way that I've done it before is everybody gets one broken dagger weapon. One. Joy. I get thirsty faster. So I gotta say, I will say this about this Dark Cloud. I hate the aspect of needing to get drinks. I hate the aspect of getting thirsty in this game. And it's just, it's such a pain. Okay. Go, oh, of course it is. Perfect. Okay, where's your house? Map handy. Bombs very handy. There's a damn feather to break too. Holy cow. Oh, wait. Interesting. It's poke. Look, it's Monday. Oh, poke. Who's that? Which? Poke. Aw. Really? Now it breaks? Man. There's the ancient baron. Oh, shutter. If you can, love. Work. That magic you work. But somehow or another, the last time that you shared that I was live is when I got my 2.5 viewers and I had a lot more people in here than I normally do. Wee! Oh, need water. Box? Good box? Stash key. Poke. I have so much fun with that. Alright, let's see. What, oh. Can I get a little bit of bread? Bread. And honestly, probably. Get my donut. Alright. You know what? I just realized something. I just realized my giveaway cam's not up. There it goes. Giveaway cam! So all prizes on that camera are to give away prizes. And once we hit star goal, I will do the giveaway. Gotta switch. No, jump. Poke Wednesday. Poke Monday. Holy cow. I got 4 sundews, chat. I have 4 sundews. Did this... So, you see that question mark on the map? Alright, you look right on that number 7. You see that question mark? Okay, so what the sundews do, you know what, I'll probably hit that back room. Oh, no, I don't want, no. Yeah. So basically, in order to access the back room or the back floors, you need a certain item. Well, and it changes per map. So basically, what the sundews are is the back floor key on this map. Thank you.
too.
And you can get... So the back floors... I'll show you what the back floors do in just a minute. He's gonna ask for that roof. Know it. Probably would not hurt to spread. Alright, so I got 8 slots. Alright, so let's explore a back floor. So that way, for those of you that haven't seen a back floor, you can see what a back floor looks like. So watch. Boat. Okay. Upgrade. So now I can build it up with a hard shooter. So all of the enemies in the back floors are like insanely hard. That is like legitimately the biggest downside to the back floors is that it's yeah, it's they get bad. It can get pretty bad. Just in case you noticed, in case you didn't notice, that dude just legitimately one-shot me. That guy legitimately went, oh, look, I'm going to just end you. Come on, you gotta know how it became Marataki Village. Ha ha ha. Ah, okay. And see, I love it when people, because I do the same thing for one of the guys that I watch named Scythe. I'll do that for him if he's live on both. So, while you're over there, make sure you hit that thumbs up and you share. Make sure you share public too. So make sure when you hit share that it's not just share to friends only. Make sure it's share public. Because if it's when you share it, if it goes public, that helps get my page out there a little bit more. I had to get this freaking lollipop. Hang on, I gotta double check that. Because that's gonna drive me nuts. That's right. That's right. Yep, I remember now. Oh. I think Heather's having some trouble getting to her page. Sorry, I died. Explosion. Steve! Steve. Yay. Stuff and I'm poisoned, so I need the antidote. You're just watching from everywhere, ain't you? Could do that on Twitch and watch from like one profile and then watch from a different one. Like if you had a I don't know why Twitch has it where you have to make like a, you know, well, not Twitch, but I don't know why everybody thinks like, you know, oh, I have to set up like a gaming account for Twitch. It's like, no, you don't. I know people who use Twitch for, like, motivational stuff. You know? I Shutter sending 310 stars. Well, that's fair. Yeah, I keep forgetting about that. Alright, now here's the big question. So I got wrecked the last time we went to a back floor. Should I try it again? Should I just say screw it and go to a back floor again? Because, like, I feel like yes. I do. I feel like just let's sundo and try the back floor again. What do y'all think? Because I know the last time we tried to do the back floor, we got destroyed. King Prickly popped down and he's just like, nope, boing. And it was, you know, that's all she wrote. I've got three more to use. So, what do you think, Heather? Should we do another one? I'm gonna say yes. No. I'm just gonna say yes. Let's get in the boat. Let's get in the boat. Turquoise. So that's the kind of stuff you can get from the back floors, like gems and weapon attributes and stuff. Of course you'd be up there. There is a water source here. All right, cool. Okay, so he didn't take us out. So what other kind of good stuff we can score? I'm gonna hit this one down here real quick. I should have enough water to get down here. I have no idea. Try it out, see what happens. Holy gem. Poisonous apple. Alright, so I need to get up to that water source. That is one of the best stones to find because it literally upgrades everything. It's like the broken dagger, but not as good. It literally upgrades everything. And like, oh my god. I need to get that damn water supply. Water. Come here, Earth Digger. I'm gonna guess he's either using it or he's in bed. Oh. All right, back floor is cleared. Take the boat. I don't know what Twitch is gonna do. Do I look like I know what Twitch is gonna do? No. Oh god, everybody's back. Oh god, everybody's back. Alright, let's see. What is he gonna want? What is he gonna want? Berry. No? Okay. Stone. Nope, he wants the chestnut. Yes, I know. Health is beginning to deteriorate. Shut up. I had an idea once. It hurt my brain, so I just stopped thinking about it. What's up? Of course. Oh, God. Scared. Should I be scared? I think I should be scared. Chat, do you think I should be scared? I'm scared. She's doing stuff. I'm scared, chat. Go away, wait. Mustache key. Ooh, King Mimic? Nope. Let's go. Sandbreaker. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, hello. Oh, no, no. Get you the last one. Really? Mm-mm. Oh, Barry. Are you a king? Happy clown. Which one should I do, chat? Big or small? Big box, little box. Big box, little box. Big box, little box. Antifreeze ammo. Oh well. Is it? door. Poke the hornet. Poke the hornet. Go away, silly mushroom. Come on. Can you, there we go. No. Okay. Okay. Alright, I am good enough. Start hitting these atlas. There's torch. More river pieces. Their way. More river pieces. Love it. Mustache. Nope, don't care. Go away. Mimic. Nope, normal box. And it's an 80%. Go figure. You're a mimic. Of course you are. Why wouldn't you? Another feather. More river pieces. I love it. You're a mimic. No, you're a normal box. No, no, no. I had to let it get at least one shot on me, so that way it, you know, felt accomplished. Same with you. Let them feel like they've done something good, you know? Yeah, gotta give them some sense of, you know, you've done good! You landed a hit on me. But in reality, they've done absolute bunk. Shiny stone. Alright, what do we think he's gonna want this time around? I'm gonna think he's gonna want the berry. I'm thinking berry. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking he's gonna want the berry, so. All right. Let's get that water running back to Treant. Let's go see Treant. Because he should be back to normal. Yes! He's back to normal. Ooh, there's boxes. Yep. Sure was. You are welcome, Treant. Nasty. The Serpent Sword. Well, I'm gonna take care of it. I'm gonna take care of it, Treant. I promise. Root of Eden. Oh, another box. God, how many boxes were there over here? Alright. Let's see. I should probably. Not that. That. Back here. Grab a Yanni. What do you mean? What you mean, Rock? Oh my God. I'm sure he will. Well, what you should do real quick with it is hit that follow button. Then that would take my health down, my stream boss health down by another 10. There goes another 10. Call snakes. Let's go, Snick. We gonna throw down, boy. Oh, man. It's now an evolvable sword. I don't give a damn if it's breakable. It's evolvable. In truth, I don't think I've ever had the chance to actually upgrade. Well, this is the thing. I don't think I've ever actually had the chance to upgrade the serpent sword. And every time I get it, I fail to pay attention to its repair bar, to its WHP bar, and it breaks. It freaking breaks, and it irritates the living daylights out of me because I'm just like, I want to upgrade it. I want to see what it actually builds into, but do I ever do that? No. Why? I don't know. Got something to show you, bro. This part always just so sad. Like, he's poor Wolf is just waiting. You know, he's waiting for his dad to come home. So we bring him a pendant that his dad used to wear, and his dad's spirit still attached to it, just waiting to get taken back to him. And it's just so sad. That's right. I'm not crying, you're crying. He's gone. That's so sad, man. Like, seriously, tell me that that's not one of the saddest things that you've freaking seen so far in this game. Just, it's gotta be the saddest thing that you've seen in this game so far. Like, honestly, it's the saddest thing in this game, period. Till I get him a big freaking axe. Like, it's not, you can't tell me that it's, you know, oh, that's nothing in this game. Now keep in mind, I'm saying those words, in this game. It is incredibly sad in this game. Is it the saddest thing ever? No. It's just in this game, it is incredibly sad. And it's just, you can't help but feel bad for him. Like, he's just a kid that was waiting for his dad to come home. Found out his dad died. And that the villagers who were there knew the truth, didn't say anything, but still swore him up and down a hero, a warrior, a proud hunter. And it, I think for me, it's the necklace that he left. It's the fact that he left a pendant with the spirit in it, or with his spirit still attached to it and everything. And it just, it's so sad. Look, Nat, right off the rip. Oh, maybe. Don't bite me. Wait. Wrong weapon. Go away. Is this? Oh, it's not. Okay. Yes, I know there's a switch there. Would you just hit the switch? Thank you. Poke. Oh, come on. There you go. Please tell me that's a mustache key. All right, good, it is. Chestnut. things organized. That's right. Okay, where is my mustache key? Mustache. Oh, that's not the door out. Oh, goody. That would just be my luck, chat. Monsters pump punch. Nope. Go away. Shiny stone. Atla. Monsters. Monsters pump with energy. Not me, monsters pump with energy. It's a... Big box. King Mimic? Nope. Alright. Always go explosion. Alright, it was a curse. Ooh, bandit. That steals money. Okay. One, lift curse. I don't have holy water, so I can't lift curse. Oh. We had... What did we have for dinner? I had ramen. I had ramen for dinner. Pretty happy with the dinner that I had. I absolutely love ramen. I come across this brand called Ocean's Halo, and it's actually really, really good. I didn't think I'd like it, but it was pretty good. Jeez, there's a lot of freaking things in there. Switch back to me so I can do the Atler. Every time I see that freaking thing pop up, I'm just like, ooh, somebody said something. Because if it's one thing I love doing, it's interacting with my chat. It is. It absolutely is. I love interacting with my chat. Definitely make sure I stay healed. Ow! Oof, you hurt me good. Hopefully I still got some cheese. I love getting sundews, chat. I really do. Alright, what are we thinking he's gonna want? I'm thinking stone. Stone barrier chestnut. Soul. Probably that look in his eye.
Chestnut. Nope, no chestnut.
Bury your stone.
Berry. I gave berry last time. He wants berry again.
I did stone last. Oh, I did, yeah. That's right.
Thanks, Roy.
Evil size.
Oh,
that blade just looks nasty. Oh, this blade looks nasty. Oh my god.
Yo, look at this thing.
Look at that thing. Oh my god.
Bro. Oh, that's not it.
Oh my god. Facebook, what's up? How we doing tonight over on Facebook? We doing good? We doing good, good? Tell me we doing good, good.
Oh, really? Really?
Quit being douche.
Wait, I should probably heal.
You walked right into that one.
Stupid mole.
But yeah, see, it would have it. You know, I try to talk to my... I try to engage with my viewers and they just leave. Just leave. All they do is leave.
Witch.
Well, good. That's good.
All right, powder.
No. Now get to throw stuff.
Some stuff on the other side.
Like this Atla, for example. Oh, really?
It's ridiculous.
If I remember, I think I can buy Stanton powder here. Yes, you can. Okay, let's see. Ditch the amulets. Ditch the fishing. All that. Get me some of that. Some of that. Let's see. Do I got cheese? Yes, I got cheese. Need waters. Yeah, should be good. Yeah. Okay. Back out. Right to Wise Owl Forest.
No more Mr. Nice Guy.
God, that's an evil looking sword. I mean, this is called Evil Scythe, but it's just... if I get lucky on this one. Move, witch. Move, witch. Of course, I wouldn't be able to get that freaking lucky. Oh, of course, I have to jump. No, jump. Oh my god. Nope. Water though. Jump. Okay. You go away. Go get some chestnut out of it. Cool. Go get this earth figure. Knock out that Halloween. Where's my last key? Thank you. stuff at me. I don't know who you're messing with, witch. My feather broke. Man. Not that way, Halloween. Ooh, money. Ooh, peach. Chestnut. First shot. Lucky guess. Another gooey peach. That hurts. Wow. Oh my god. Wow. That. I need to see what all is still in this area, but I find that incredibly hilarious. It's a mustache key. No, that must be a beat it door. It's a beat it door. Don't need that. Need that. Let's see what's in this box. Tasty water. Mist. This box. See what's in this box. Let's see what's in this box. Oh, look, it's the map that I really don't care about now because I found the shiny stone and I got my door unlocked after the first that I killed. That is just absolutely hilarious. That is great. The next floor. King. Nope. Ooh. Big or small? Big or small? Present from the Happy Clan. We're going big or small. Big. A chopper. Very nice.
Very nice indeed. That's a mustache. This is just too comical, chat. This really is just way too funny. This is just too funny. Drop. Give me that chestnut. No, no chestnut? Alright, no chestnut. Alright, so let's see him pop out. Whoa. There we go. Don't you people ever die? My mustache key. That way to here. There's the chestnut. Should I build it up to the drain? I'm gonna build it up to the drain seeker. Yeah, hopefully over the week I can actually get some stuff done at the house, jump on for like an afternoon stream and try to get some Facebook viewers, because I know Facebook, I have somebody on Facebook that's been meaning to catch me when I'm online and they're awake because they live in the UK. Stars he's been wanting to send me, but he's, you know, because drastic time zone differences and such, I haven't been on when he's awake, so it's, you know. My god, it's undue. My god, fish bait.
this at the
Gob's house? Oh, a sign. One of these has got to be Gob's house because I know I'm getting to the final level.
What should I do, chat? Should I press on and just, you know, try and collect the last little bit of stuff, or should I, So I'll leave temporarily, and then so let's see what I can put together. How do you want me to rebuild your house? Nameplate. Alright, which means your sister's gonna ask for the torch. Okay. Stump. Okay. You know what? No, I'm gonna save a speed run one more level. One more dungeon. One more floor. Or territory. One more territory. Hopefully it's got... Okay, good. It's got six. So I need to get all six Atla. And... get DF added Diage. Beat up Sunday. Oh, that werewolf scared the crap out of me. Wait, what are you? Are you Sunday? Oh, we're two witches. Really? Really? Just. Oh no. Thankfully, I know the best back door. Tired makes misjudgments. I mean, it can. Cool. ABS became full. Upgrade. Halloween. Go away. Welcome, welcome. Oh, a carrot. That's the first time I got a carrot. Let's see. What are you? What are you? You're a witch. Go away. I don't like them witches. They throw apples and poison. You know what? Nope. Werewolf. Go away. Give me that stone. Gob's house. Gob's house. Stairway. I need the mad hammer. Lucky level. What's your lucky level? What's your lucky level, Victus? Picking out Sunday. Give me that berry. Excuse me. Excuse me, can you not? Oh, the, oh, jeez. Rip off artist. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah, that was. I love when I get, there's two things I like to get. WHP increase or ABS full. The only two that I really like. Everything else I really could care less about. Monsters pumped with energy doesn't last long. Once you run into them, you just kind of backtrack, backpedal a little bit, wait a couple seconds. It wears off as soon as you engage them in combat. Like, it'll time down as soon as you engage them in combat. So after that, it's just at that point. Backpedal, wears off. WHP decrease. Doesn't make me too upset. Of course my bag is full. Pick up the pointy chestnuts. I know there's two guys left, but I really don't care. Oh, let's see. Berry, stone, or chestnuts? Berry, stone, or chestnut? I'm thinking stone. Yeah, I don't do the berry. That is three berries in a row he's taken. There's three berries in a row. I'm just gonna keep going. But late game? Late game is one of those. Like, is it. Excuse me, Mr. Halloween. Can you please not throw stuff at me? Are I here? Late game, it's one of the. Oh, hello. Who are you? What? Oh, you're a king. Ready? Ready? Drop down. Yeah! And get right. No. Oh! Oh, I love using that. I hate when they just start, I'm gonna back up, I'm gonna back up.
Yep.
But I have a rule. Nobody gets more than one broken dagger weapon. I only ever do one broken dagger weapon per character. Otherwise, you know, I don't know. When every single weapon of theirs is like ridiculously OP, it's not fun anymore. So I will only ever do one broken dagger per character. That's pretty much what I go off of. You know, I always set it to where, like, this is the first time I think I've actually had a chance to, upgrade. Do I get a mustache key? And this is the first time I've had a chance to actually upgrade the bone rapier. Because I got the drain seeker right now. I don't think. There's two weapons I don't think I've had the chance to actually upgrade. Actually, no. There's more than that. Dang. There's a lot more than that, actually. Ow. No Thursday. Stop. Dude. Bad Thursday. I can hit you from a distance, you know. Would you stop running? Oh my Jesus. Mustache key. But now this is the first time I've had a chance to upgrade the bone rapier, and so far it's up to the drain seeker. Which looks dope. I love it. You are the green hobgoblin. You think you're hobgoblin? Chucking your pumpkin bombs at me. You think you're hobgoblin, huh? No hobgoblin. Give me that berry. Seventh heaven. I don't think I've seen that one. I don't think I've. The only seven one I know I've gotten is the seven branch. So that's the only seventh. There's seven in the name weapon I've gotten so far is the seven branch. That's it. I'm gonna guess a magical crystal. Oh my god. So stupid. Couscous. Yay. Oh, let's see. Which one are you going for this time? Berry, stone, or chestnut? Because like I said, it's been berry 4 times in a row. Chestnut? Nope, didn't want the chestnut. Stone or berry? They say Wise Owl loves shiny things. But it's unlikely. Is it, though? Stone or berry? Victus, what are we doing? Stone or berry? Berry times 5?
What? God.
It's berry times 5. Oh, my God. I can't. All right, let's put some stuff down. Let's put some stuff down. 5 times berries. Woohoo! Oh, that's perfect. All right, let's see. I got... Hold up. I put you down. Oh, that's right. I can do that in a dungeon, but I can't do that out of the dungeon. Alright, Grandpa. Put you down so you can tell me that you need torch. And let's go see Cusco so you can tell me he wants that big leaf on the top of the big grass bush on top of his house. Cusco. Wants the grass on his shell. I just want to say, that's a damn big sucker. Like, it looks so small right there in his hand, but you look at it in Couscous's hand, that thing is huge. Like, I need that box that was in your house, Couscous. You had a box. I want the box. I want the box. Plant Buster. All right, cool. Thank you. I have no idea, but that's that sucker. I want a sucker that big. Grandpa, alright, what do you want? You need the torch. Yep, okay. Third eighth. Oh, that's a well. Boom. Come on, Grandpa. I never understand how that, like, I've had it happen. I don't even understand how it happens, but I've had it happen. What you giving me? Plant Buster. Thank you. Is grandpa's absolutely nuts. Oh, that's right. Yoink. Ointment leaf. Thank you. You don't say nothing. You're a shy kid. I suppose you're putting Mills out somewhere. Nighttime. And cheese. Yeah, I ain't done anybody's requests. But I am gonna save it for the night. Yeah. Victus, I'll show you. No. I can't believe I just did that. Oh well. Oh well. I'm not that upset about it. I'm really not. But, no. That, the file that I just overwrote is just kind of my mess around file. Where, like, every single weapon, I've got, like, a dozen different broken daggers. So I just, you know, anytime I level up a weapon or I build up a weapon, I'll just throw another broken dagger on it. And I've got, like, it's, oh man, it got bad. Like, I stopped playing because it wasn't that fun anymore. That's why I came up with the rule, you know, one broken dagger weapon per character. And if it breaks, pick another one. But, you know, it's one of those, without having that rule in place, it stopped being fun. Ever since I put that rule in place, I've got that one weapon that I use, and then after it's maxed out, there's really no point in using it anymore, so I'd either store it or sell it, and then pick a new one. But I am gonna call it for the night. Hopefully, switch scenes real quick, hold on. Okay, so, link popped up for my merch and everything like that. If you go to my link tree, which I can easily post that up, if everybody goes to my link tree, whoever buys merch, and if you've got, like, Facebook or, like, a Facebook page or anything like that for your gaming profile, or, you know, if you buy merch and you post it up and you tag Roof Rat Gaming, I see it, I'll cash app you $5. So anybody that I, you know, that tags the page, either the Cash App you $5, or I will, I don't know, I had something else for it, but I can't remember at the moment. But I'm going to call it for the night. I will be on tomorrow night. You guys have a wonderful night. And make sure you stand by on Facebook.